like, there's no DVD slot. So you just, like, hook up your DVD.
Probably would.
It has a slot, and then you can, like, load your drivers.